I am Abdurrahman, and together with Dr. Nalin, we are the authors of this poster. Previous data breaches in software systems such as Zoom have proved that software developers encounter difficulties when incorporating privacy into the software applications they develop, taking general data protection regulation law into account. No previous research has looked into these issues, as most researchers investigated some but not all principles of GDPR. To investigate all principles, we conducted interviews remotely via Zoom with six experienced developers. We gave participants a scenario and UML diagrams which were developed reflecting GDPR principles and asked the questions from the scenario. Our findings revealed that 4 out of 6 participants lacked the techniques to implement GDPR principles, and 5 out of 6 participants never had any idea of GDPR law. Our contributes to help in developing a privacy-preserving software systems taking GDPR into account. In future, we will do the same study with more developers for more accurate results.